to my channel. Yeah, happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Today's video, magsamgupsal kami mamaya for dinner. Tama ba yung pronunciation ko? It's a Korean dish. Hindi kami magto-turkey this year kasi we're not really big fan of turkey. And then we're trying to lose weight too. And this is, this is the way. This is the way. But yan, ipapakita ko sa inyo guys ang nabili ko sa Korean store. Hindi na lang ako nag-video kasi it's lockdown. And then yung store kasi na malapit dito sa amin na Korean store is very small lang talaga. Siguro itong kitchen namin ganito lang siguro. Yeah, ganito parang ganito lang. Tapos, diba? Kaya mahirap na mag-video doon sa loob. Kaya ito na lang. I-haul ko lang. Ipapakita ko na lang sa inyo. Yeah, this one is seaweeds, guys. And then, kahapon, yung asawa ko nakabili na lang ng chicken. I-marinate ko siya. Simple marinate lang with soy sauce and, pork belly. And then, the beef short ribs thin cut. Korean style. Ayan. I-grill ng asawa ko mamaya, but before that, I need to marinate it for hours like that. And then, ito rin ang nabili ko sa Korean store. My son's favorite, snack. Like, parang banana siya na flavor. And then, especially the very important is the paste, the chili paste for samgupsal. Yan, nagtanong talaga ako sa may-ari ng store na kung ano to, sabi niya, better for samgupsal. Kaya, binili ko. Hindi ko alam kung magkano to. And then, I think this one is radish. I-slice ko siya mamaya. I think that's all. I know. There's more here. Alam niyo na, importante ang kimchi. Yeah, I bought kimchi, radish. I think it's the same radish din to na kimchi. And this one, ito is, I think this is, what is that? Napa cabbage or Napa kimchi. And I think yan lang ang nabili ko sa Korean store. And then, napunta din kami sa Edeka because we need lettuce. Yun. Lettuce. Perfect. Kasi itong gusto ko. Ito naman talaga atang ginagamit eh. Yeah, I remember na na-station kami sa Korea. And then, cereal ng anak ko. Kasi wala na siyang cereal. Kasi mahilig kasi sa sandwich yung anak ko. Sandwich sa kanya. And then this is a... hindi ko mabasa. Uy, basta ito siya kanang... ano din siya kanang? Cabbage din siya. Sprout? I don't know how to say it. Basta ito, guys. And then, naubusan na kasi ako ng cotton. Pumili din ako. And then lemon para i-marinate ko mamaya. What else? Ah, ito. Makeup remover kasi naubusan na ako. And then, eyeliner. I think this is a Maybelline. Yep. And color black. Kasi mahilig ako mag-eyeliner, guys. Yeah, I think that's all. I'm back again, guys. Now is ibibake ko na. Hindi naman mag-grill yung asawa ko kasi malamig daw sa labas. Kaya ibibake ko na lang siya, guys. Ang unahin ko itong beef. Na-marinate ko na siya. And it's ready to go. Ito ang gagawin ko. Makikita nyo ba dyan? Parang hindi ata. Yan ang gagawin ko siya. Ipa ko na ang mga side dish. Yun. I need paper towel for this. It's a side dish. This one is cabbage. A cabbage radish. Germany. Kutsarain natin. Atinidor pala. Kutsara. Lagay natin dito. Ready na yung
so much. Please stop complaining. You know what Thanksgiving's about? It's about being thankful for what you have.
Yeah.
Look at all this food we have. That's why people eat all the food and go, oh, I'm so thankful for this. It's supposed to be right after harvest season. In fact, a lot of people will have a tradition on Thanksgiving to sit and think and say what they're thankful for. So maybe you should say what you're thankful for. Instead of whining about your macaroni not being in the cup bowl.
Try the lettuce.
Don't chomp down on those bones.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. If you just throw them in the lettuce, and it's gonna hurt.
True.
I will eat you.
That's good. I feel like we need a bone stock.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna grab that. I forgot.
I got it. Just another one of these plates.
The bowl.
A bowl.
Let's eat. Happy Thanksgiving.
Mmm.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Yon, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Bye. Happy Thanksgiving again.